Hello and welcome back to the College of Lake County, home of the Lancers. Before today's match, the Lancers happen to be 15-12 and only have two games remaining in the regular season. And with that said, we now present the highlights versus Morgan College. With the result of the match, the Lancers hit 28 out of 67 shots, leaving them shooting 41.8% from the field, and also hitting 12 out of 20 free throws. The top performers for tonight's game started with Ketone Collins, with 26 points, 4 assists, and 17 rebounds. Then we have Jerrod Stiles, with 12 points, 2 assists, and 5 rebounds. And then we have Elijah Whiteshoes with 10 points, 1 assist, 1 steal, and 3 rebounds. And to bring this recap to a closing, thank you for watching and supporting the Lancers, and please be sure to stay tuned for more games later on this season.